Hi guys, welcome to Data Analyze project. And today we are going to create our final project. And you are going to see this final project. And you are going to take this portfolio, you are going to use it wherever you want. So guys, let's get started to create this final dashboards. And if you have any question, let's ask right now. Let's go to create our final project. So now we are guys going to create here on this side slice. And here we have guys, you see here a slice. Let's get slice. And then slice, we are going to use here. The top, we are going to use here. Here. Now we are going to format or come to effect turning on the background and border, and then use it in the shadow. Yeah, you can give me it so. All pixel. Okay, the color going to be white. No. Leave the black color border. Okay. Go to visual. Open style. Critical list, we are going to say tile. Cool. We are going to on title. Bold and color white. Background same. Volume, bold, and text color white. And background, cool. Guys, just we're going to make a little bit bigger. You can see. Okay, now like this. You see. We're going to right click, copy, and paste. Yeah. Don't want it to. Yeah, we are going to use quarter. Okay. Again, we are going to copy and paste. Going to use here instead of here, we're going to use product. This one bit And we have, if you make like this, guys, you have more product rights. You can see. Yes, look, guys, this is our final dashboards. Guys, if you have any question how to create like this dashboard, and or if you missed any tutorials, one of my any tutorials, go to watch on my YouTube channel from start to beginning. Programming Academy teach you to learning everything about the data analysis project start to end. You're going to create to become a full stack data analyst. So this is the final project, and all the fundamentals about the Power BI, how to create a advanced dashboard or basics like for beginners, all here you are going to learn it. And if you have guys any question, write me down. I'm going to answer those questions. If you're new here, like some subscribe and to sharing your friends and to learning these amazing things. I'm happy to hear to help you guys to sharing with you these amazing things you're going to learning and to create so many different business ideas to figure out to making greatest decisions in your own. So guys, bye for now, and look how it's will blackboard go to in 2019. See, and go to 2020, and just stay quarter two. Let's go to and laptops, and let's go to phones. See, guys, how it's work. Everything is still perfect, right? So guys, here we have a small gradients here. We are going to support, we are going to dash like thing like this. You see how to it's now it's look all the same, right? And then go to water. Now, guys, our dashboard is complete start to end for business intelligence and artificial intelligence. It's already done here. If you have any question, happy to answer all your questions. And you see, if you have any question, just go to here. And then if you want to just to see inside your data, come to here, go inside, and look all your data. You have any doubt that your data is not, you know, like analyzed here or anything, like why it's, you know, this year like a bigger than, or why there is a more something different. So come to here to understanding exactly how it's creating all your outside. And this is the guy's final project. I'm happy to hear and to see you on my next tutorial. Bye for now, guys.